Apparently. struggling too. Back there with Blake and oh, he sees alcohol. Thumbs up, thumbs up. Good positions, they just don't finish.
middle school, or is he just saying that?
Tried a few times, but I think.
It'd be fun if they were good. You know, if you had a good squad.
Yeah.
I think the 8th grade that year, and I think the 7th grade was a good team.
Oh, really? Who coached you? Who else coached?
I don't remember. I said Matt had 6th graders.
Oh, really? Yeah. Is he still coaching?
Basketball number 11, Brendan Thomas.
practice. On screens, coach, you're on offense. Yeah, a little... And nothing better going on,
exactly.
Joe.
Exactly. Football game wasn't going to get anything, right?
Nope. Won't be anything on Saturday either.
It's not happening. It's not happening.
I'll ask her. Maybe a fruit salad or something.
I won't be there.
Well, then I'm just coming out to Sheboygan Falls.
I won't be there either.
Then I'm just going out by LS. I know where y'all live.
You don't know where Burke's parents live.
Yeah, you will. You already lost to us once last year. Wasn't that bad. It's expected on Saturday, isn't it?
In my mind.
That'll be fun, Joseph. We can do this for years to come.
No. I'm telling you right now, I will never.
Oh, I
want to come to that.
Got a little bit of a game. So what's the difference, Joseph? What's the difference? Huh? What's the difference? What happened? The game's tightening up.
I haven't really been paying attention.
Porter Mills hitting some shots finally. Well, Becky already got rid of Cable, so.
Really?
Yeah, so I gotta find somewhere. Figure where else.
I'm sure your parents have.
Yeah, but that's just not the same.
Well done. Oh, that might be not cool.
Pass to play number 12.
Twins coming in.